And a multi-vehicle crash has left one person dead on I-10 East near Lee Trevino, causing a major backup. Special Traffic Investigations Unit responded to a rollover crash involving a semi-truck, forcing the highway to close down. Fire dispatch says the crash happened at 4:41 p.m. and one person was transported to the hospital with minor injuries. This is still a developing story. Stay with KTSM on air and online for more updates.